Australian virologist Danielle Anderson, the only foreign scientist who undertook research at the Wuhan Institute of Virology's BSL-4 lab, told Bloomberg, "If people were sick, I assume that I would have been sick and I wasn't." She added, "There was nothing strange from my point of view going on at that point." She believes COVID-19 most likely came from a natural source. Subscribe to the channel for more news.